y no te me confunda, que yo quiero que sea la primera y no segunda.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
This is what we're telling you.
Get ready for brutal judgment. Rhea Ripley is a tough.
Ripley is one of the most wicked competitors we've ever seen.
You're right, Saxton, and I love it. Rhea has embraced the darkness inside herself. A mix of determination and aggression. That combination tends to do the trick in the ring.
Ripley is downright vicious.
Yet another victim.
What's the matter over there, Saxton? You feel a little squeamish?
A little uncomfortable.
When your last name is Flair, competing is like breathing, and the queen has built an empire.
No false bravado, always personal, always physical.
Yeah, and always maintaining supreme confidence and savage ferocity.
I'm looking at her right now, and I'm watching her body language, and her intimidation factor has got to be off the charts, knowing she's facing Rhea Ripley.
Her intimidation factor is zero.
Introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley. And her opponent from the Queen City, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
And we're about to see a chapter in the history of the SmackDown Women's title.
what is it that makes the SmackDown Women's title such a hotly contested championship?
It's right there in the name. You are holding it down for an entire brand. The chance to be that pace setter, that standard bearer, to plant your flag and lead an entire division. You don't want that. You're in the wrong business.
Charlotte's in a poor position. Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Got the front face lock applied.
Nice suplex. Neckbreaker.
If you ask me, the path to victory for Charlotte tonight couldn't be more clear. It's all about confidence. As long as Charlotte is confident in asserting her will, it's going to be an uphill battle for her opponent.
I have to agree. As we've seen many times before, a determined Charlotte Flair is nearly impossible to beat.
The champ getting put to the test here.
This is what it means to compete at the highest level of this
become a little bit more brutal to close this one out.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Towards the pin attempt and one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Going up high with the punch.
Continuing to attack the neck. Across the top rope. Catches the kick.
Champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans. It just goes to show you, anything